Why did you come back? Are you mad? You need to warn Riverwood. Quit messing around and get down there. No. You don't understand. Oh, to oblivion with it. You're here, and I need help. I need a healing potion before I can go on. Once I'm back on my feet, we can go together and warn them, so long as that dragon isn't still out there. Have you got that healing potion yet? Excellent. I'll take whatever you have to offer. Thanks. That's much better.
Look out!
Damn. That was close. We should get out of here. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up.
Perhaps you need your boots shined.
Or ain't your every day wash. We get...
Or... You need a letter delivered?
How do you know him? I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar. But you didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
What? Dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon. Here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First a war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason.
Of course.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Nothing?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information before we act.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragons.
Hmm? What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your...
I'm so angry, I can hardly stand it!
Go ahead,
Father
fill him in with all
the details. Days ago.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. You are eager to begin your adventure. Excellent. The sooner begun, the sooner done, eh? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. You know,
this
if you've got the aptitude...
Now.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way.
Dragons.
Take a look.
Dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Thank you. Remember, your mind is the best.
Of course, y'all about. You seem to have found me an able.
Time to end this little game.
Are you truly ready to die? I'll try and make this quick.